We've cultivated and harvested okras, eggplants, tomatoes, and green peppers. We've sold 1,600 packs of vegetables, most of these to local residents in the temporary housing areas.